These red velvet cookies were so easy to make, and you'll only need 4 ingredients. Combine a box of red velvet cake mix, 2 eggs, half a cup of oil, and half a cup of white chocolate chips. Scoop onto a baking tray and bake for about 13 minutes. Top with some cream cheese frosting and red velvet cookie crumbs if you like. It's really as easy as that.